After I messed up in New York the first time and also did terribly in Los Angeles, I moved back to Seattle just in time for the grunge revolution. Luckily, I got asked to join a beautiful band called Sky Cries Mary. Now, this wasn't your traditional grunge rock outfit. It was a seven-piece tribal space rock band, and we had a DJ, a girl and a guy singer. I played horror movie soundtrack samples and weird outer space sounds on my synthesizer, but we were really loved, and we got a really good record deal and got to tour the US about 8 times, put out 3 albums. Sky Cries Mary, that was a real turning point.
I didn't see Julian a lot during that writing process. At Christmas when I visited him, I wanted to talk to him about how it felt to have changed kind of Western culture's music from DJ and techno to a culture where when you walk around in New York City, you see boys with long hair and leather coats and guitars again, like in the olden days. And I said, doesn't that feel great to know that you've changed culture with your music? And he said, I really can't think about that kind of stuff. I've got 6 more songs to complete, and I'm just hoping they're going to be really good.